Once more, I have lost my heart.
Yeah.
It hurts. My skin feels like it's on fire.
Well, they're not
burning me alive. Turning me to ash.
You mean you wish you had a heart?
Oh my god,
have you ever heard this story before?
And this one looks so
there once was a puppet soldier whose greatest wish was to be with the ballerina doll forever and ever. But the soldier didn't have a heart and didn't know where his feelings came from. One day, his owner didn't want him anymore and threw him away into a fire. But even in the flames, his eyes never left the ballerina. The next day, the people found a tiny heart in the ashes left by the fire.
Wow, we had a heart out.
Probably ashes in the shape of a heart. But that's not a real heart.
Maybe. But what if hearts can be born from ashes? How dare you die like this? And break your promise to me. What a joke. It's just ashes. Nothing left but ashes. If only I could have burned to death in that fire too. No. In fact, I wish I'd never been born at all. Never been born at all.
What is going on?
Is that really all you wish for?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.